we're going to Hammond Beach for the reenactment out there. We're going to play dance on Saturday. We were supposed to stroll through the campground. So I brought this guitar along so that I write for a guitar player, Chris, could use it as to stroll because it looks more authentic. It's closer to the size and the look of a Civil War era guitar. And didn't want to leave it in the car, so we had gone to Long Point on Canisius Lake to play a set of music at their Fiddle Festival. We brought all the instruments to the stage and we played our set of music and we carried the instruments back to the truck. Instead of that, you know, we set them all down and we got in the truck and Chris loaded them up, and somehow or another, he neglected to pick this guitar up.
Three parts, but it's very similar to the one we played in Cold Crossing. So you hear some similarities.